It's nice to see you. Nice to be in Canada, as Princess Di would say. And now we're fucking off after tonight. It's our last gig of this 8-week leg. It's been fucking marvellous. Tonight should be the same deal. You know what I mean? This is called What You Gonna Do About It, Old Faces song.
Yeah.
Sweet, sweet kisses. I want you to hold me tight. I want you to call, yeah, yeah, when I call your name. Let me walk you home tonight. What you gonna do about it? What you gonna do? I wanna know. What you gonna do about it? What you gonna do? Appreciate it. Right, this next song was written by the drummer back here, Jerry Shirley. He wrote it. I managed to write some rotten sleazebag words to it, which is, you know, true to form. This is called I'm a Fool for a Pretty Face. I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
that you really care. Don't you tell me no lie. If you leave me, baby, you're gonna have a cross to bear. Ooh, yeah. People that I just can't stand, allow me my Lord back in there. Nobody else take my place. I'm just a fool for your pretty face. I've been here. Let my love light shine. Come on, baby. I don't wanna hurt you. I ain't on your case. You can bet a nickel to a won't I die. Why my fool for your pretty face? I've been here. I've been here. Been hurt a little bit. It kicked your nose big. Got my fingerprint. What for love? Cheers. Yeah, baby, I'll take it again in a minute. Nice one. Right, Jimmy, the bass player, is going to sing the next fucking song, Give the Midget a Break. That's nice. The old blues tune for you. Hope you enjoy it.
Against the fence, yeah, it's a shame, shame, shame. Yeah, the way you do. Yeah, it's a shame, shame, shame. Shame and shame, just shame on you. You walk out in the evening. Don't even say you're gone. 6 o'clock in the morning, you come creeping home. Yeah, it's a shame, shame, shame. Yeah, the way I do. Yeah, it's a shame, shame, shame. Shame, shame, it's a shame on you.
Thank you very much. Take this fucking jacket off now. It's just so cold back in that poxy dressing room. I won't take my hat off, though. I'll fucking dazzle you. All right. This is the first... I don't know if it's of any poxy interest to you, but I'm going to play it anyway because I fucking like it. This is the first Small Faces number one record we ever had. I wrote it, I like it. It's called All or Nothing. I hope you like it and all.
To listen to my reasoning, but now I see you don't hear a thing. Try to make you see how it's got to be. Baby, I'm